Captain Cormac has the helm.
Get the mainsails into the wind.
It's a cold and dreary morning in December. And all of me money it was spent. And where it went, I swear I can't remember. So down to the shipping office I went. The party lay back. Take in your sack. Take a turn around the captain's evil ball. About ship station boys be bent. Around about the rise around the hall.
That's the rise of the rock.
You're late. The sky is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity. I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is impossible.
I'm sure you're seeing things, but I'll take a butcher's.
I keep well clear of that place. They say that man messes with lightning.
Speaking of lightning, I reckon there's a storm coming.
Aye. Let's hope she demures until we're off duty, darling. You up for a pint?
Sure, we bring a maid.
Possibly.
out the last of it.
Yes, it is, sir.
Good, put it with the rest.
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. Swords get worse. Let's hurry back to Franklin.
Shay, thank goodness! Quick, help me with the rods!
The map! Where is that?
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Shay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.
Mount Vernon. Hope would be expected.
Yeah.